Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 24, Verse 25. And there David put up an altar to the Lord, making burnt offerings and peace offerings. So the Lord gave ear to his prayer for the land, and the disease came to an end in Israel.